Guys, today I'm very happy to show you all my Sol Luna collection. And just so you guys know, this is gonna include both official Sol Luna stuffs and other stuffs that I have made that it's still very fitting for Sol Luna. Yay! And I also have a couple of white wall skates with pink wheels, but I have them downstairs because I don't want to make dirt in my bed. So just so you guys know, and I also have a Sol Luna poster here, so we can like start this video now. Okay, I have roller skates downstairs. And I have this little poster here, and a poster there, and yeah, and here we have all these things, so let's go. Alright, and here is a t-shirt that is not officially from Sol Luna, but it still has like this star thing, so it really matches Sol Luna. And here we have a super cool pillow, and here we have a little box where I like storing my Sol Luna clothes. This is the clothes that comes with the officially comes with the first doll, and then you have some other clothes that I have bought that looks like a clothes. And the batty colored t-shirt, lots of colors to dress my doll up with her. And now let's go over here. Here I have my Sol Luna sport bag, love it so much. And here we have a Sol Luna purse in the rainbow colors, and it also has a little keyring. It's an official keyring that I added to it. This, and here we have a Sol Luna pencil bag, and I added a cute little colorful bands, and this is an official keyring too. And here I have another official keyring that comes on an unofficial bag, but it is there, so cute. And here it has a little fan-made Sol Luna boot sticker on there, fan-made mirror, fan-made nail polish. And here's official, here we have a Sol Luna doll, but the clothes are not official here. This is like this fan, these other clothes that I bought. As I said before, that white t-shirt with the jeans is what came officially in this. But I think it's very fun to dress in different clothes. And she comes, and she does not come with a necklace. I added that myself. And here we have a helmet that came with this. And here we have a little sticker note and some markers that came with these magazines. Here we have bracelets. And here we have a fan-made little box, which includes official Sol Luna hairbands and a clip, hair clips. And here we have another hairpiece. And here we have a fan made, or like bought on eBay hair piece. And here we have a fan made little hairbrush. And here we have official Sol Luna card. I love that. And here we have Sol Luna lava lamp. And here we have a fan made little Sol Luna jewelry box, which I just one of my favorite stuffs because it doesn't take so much place. And it's filled with lots of fan-made Sol Luna necklaces, and also official necklace. And here we have a little moon necklace that looks exactly like the one Luna has. So that did not, I didn't bought the one that came with the magazine, and I kind of missed the first magazine with her, but I bought just a regular necklace, and it's very fitting for that. And here we have a little pearl, a little star pearl that I put on a star sticker with Sol Luna. And here I have another little fan-made box where I store my little fan-made or pretend beautiful Sol Luna rings. And here we have some buttons, the fan-made button that I drew with some Sol Luna patterns. That was like with this sticky nose. It has more, but I didn't show all here for you. But here it is. I kind of this kind of looks like my roller skates, not the wings, but it has still these colors here. And here we have a beautiful Sol Luna necklace. And here we have fan-made little loop roller skate stickers, and here we have a little fan-made plectrum, and here we have some pencils that came with this super cool Sol Luna bag that I colored in. And here we have a soundtrack. Oh, and here was another doll. Here's Luna dressed in a college uniform. And that comes with everything you see there. And here we have a little fan-made little mini backpack that I bought on eBay, and I put on some fan-made little purse. So it kind of looks like the, so it, I can have it for my dolls. It kind of looks like the bag she's wearing. And here we have some Sol Luna air stars, which I haven't used yet, but it looks very cute. And here's a fan-made Sol Luna perfume. I put on a lot of beautiful stickers. And it also is a frozen fan-made perfume. Fan-made deodorant, you can see that. Fan-made face soap. It's so, so cute. And here we have this beautiful pillow, and here we have all this, not all magazines that I come so far. I kind of missed the first one, as I said before, but here we have these magazines. I love them so much. And here we have Sol Luna's sticker book that the days for like you have to collect stickers, so it is not complete. But here we have this Creative Luna, which is like my favorite. I really love that it has lots of different activities, so you can like create all these kind of crafts, like animated and stuff like that. So it looks exactly like Luna. I used to love that. And here is a little more activity sticker book that contains all stickers you need for this book. It's so awesome. And here we have something very new from that I very recently added to my collection. It's a Soluna coloring book with a lot of beautiful pictures to color. I love that. And here we have a Soluna's secret own secret diary, which she have written in. Here we have another kind of activity book with a lot of stuff you can write and color. And here we have Soluna diary, which I love so much. And here we have Soluna diary again. I also got that. And here we have my family diary here that I can put on some stickers on. And here we have a fan-made makeup case. Here we have another little makeup phone that I bought on eBay that is not from Soluna official, but can I add a little sticker here, and I still think the colors goes very well with her. And here we have some fan-made diaries, which I'm very happy with, since I love it so much and didn't really need to buy it all there. I could like made it myself. And you have something with sequins stickers, so nice. All right, you guys, so that was my Soluna collection. I am so so happy with it. Oh, and one more thing. So this here is not really from Soluna, but I still like to color this frozen mandala in the colors that is very in fast with Soluna. So yeah guys, I still hope you like this video of my Soluna collection, and don't forget to like and subscribe and leave a super awesome comment below. I'm so proud of this collection, and bye bye everyone.